work or walk and drive up the pitch count there. To be able to come out of that and get something out of it, what did that mean?
Yeah, it's good. I mean, just kind of passing on to the next guy. I think that's what we did a great job of that inning, the whole game, really. I mean, I think everybody contributed. Everybody got a couple hits, so I mean, it was a huge offensive outburst for us.
So how's the hand taken out?
Good. Iced it. I mean, it's a little stiff, but I think that's just, you know, the ice.
But still, you checked it out.
Yeah. X-rays, you know, said no break. So yeah, we're good.
So after they call that, you know, offered at the pitch, then you take a strike, right? You go 0-2.
Mm-hmm.
What's the reaction then? I mean, you're able to work four ball. You're able to work the walk at that point.
Yeah, I mean, just trying to put together a good bat. I mean, you know, that's what I've been trying to do. I mean, just got to battle. You got to battle. Got to try to get your pitch and then put a good swing on it.
You took a stinger too in your first at bat too, right?
Yeah.
Where was that one?
I hit my knee. Yeah. I don't know what the deal was tonight, but I got a little roughed up. But I'm alive, so it'll be all right.
Still out there getting an infield single, though, and then kind of maybe forcing an error at second base. You feel like you've got to have your speed element play when you're at your best out there.
Yeah, I mean, I think speed is huge. Speed kills, as they say, so puts pressure on the defense. I think that's the main point. But, you know, any way I can, you know, help out.